This is News for Kids from KVOA4 and Bear Essential News.
My family and I took a trip to Colossal Caves National Park in July. The cave was very cool. Literally, it was only 70 degrees, a nice break from the sweltering 103 degrees outside. Our tour guide led us along the winding path and told us the names of certain rocks and minerals. She also gave us facts about the cave. Colossal Caves was first used by the Hohokam and other Native Americans as storage, shelter, and sometimes as a shrine. The first tours were given by Solomon Lick, who discovered the entrance while looking for stray cows. The path and some of the lighting was built in the 30s by the Civilian Conservation Corps. During our tour, we went through many rooms such as the drapery room, the fault room, and the altar room. It was a good tour, and I recommend it as a good family trip on a hot day. This is Ashton Whelan from Satori School for Bear Central News.